The mental rotation test is a commonly used task for studying spatial processing by using 3D or 2D objects and is commonly used for studying spatial processing and reasoning. What does the mental rotation test require of participants? 1. The participant is presented with a criterion or target object. 2. The participant must decide which two options from the four presented are a match to the criterion or target object. There are also some variations of the test that use different stimuli than cubes when matching two images that are identical. The following cognitive processes are implicated in the mental rotation test: perceptual pre-processing, identification or discrimination of the stimuli, identification of the stimuli's spatial orientation, judgment of the parity, behavioral response, that is, choice selection or execution. Several cognitive functions and processes are uncovered by mental rotation experiments, including intelligence, organization, reasoning, spatial cognition, and visual perception. In what areas of research is the mental rotation test applicable? There are many, but here are a few: developmental and educational psychology, clinical psychology, cognitive psychology, sports psychology. The mental rotation test can be administered online or in person. With Labvanced, you can set up the mental rotation test in your study without any coding by simply importing the task into your experiment. You can even activate webcam-based eye tracking to go with it. Join the Labvanced community and publish your online experiment today.